What's up, guys? I'm on Destiny today. I'll probably do a full playthrough of this game. I played the beta. I played a ton of the beta, and I had a really fun time with it. So, and I got this game for free, actually, because my friend and I share an Xbox, or we share, like, all of our games on Xbox. Like, I have his games in my house. He has his games in my house, but he bought the game and it said I could download it, so I just downloaded it. So now I have the game. I created my character. I have not done anything. So, I guess let's jump into this. And I guess I'll be quiet through all this stuff. If you guys care for the story. I don't, but I'll be patient. I feel so weird because I had to hook up my Xbox One to the computer monitor because my TV will not support the Elgato being hooked up to the TV. So I had to improvise. So now I'm using my tiny TV and the big one is holding my computer screen, or is using my computer as a screen. I think that looks really cool.
Destiny.
We called it the Trouble. And its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden mold. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time
Jesus.
Of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars.
I really like when movies and stuff do that. Like, they say the title of the movie in the movie. Kind of like how it just said Destiny.
Across the black gulfs of space, centuries after our golden age began, this darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
I keep wanting to look at the other TV screen. I'm just gonna turn it. And I'll definitely take pauses to play multiplayer, like in the middle of these. I mean, probably not in this first episode, but in later episodes, just to keep it moving. And for those who didn't play the beta, this was the opening to the beta. Like this part. Not the whole Destiny walking on Earth, I guess. Oh. pretty sure those guys are called captains. The little robot sounds like the guy from Toonami, in my opinion. In my opinion, the Hunter class is the best from the beta. I mean, the Warlock was, but my friend and I was watching him play, and it's dumbed down, I do believe. Oh my god. I need to change some settings. What is melee? Okay, I don't want that. I'll probably do... Alright, cold shoulder seems the way to be going. Yeah, I'm gonna go... That swap triggers with bumpers? Hell no. I got a robot. Sensitivity is still slow, but I mean, they were never really fast in Halo games. And this game reminds me of Halo, but if 2K Games and Gearbox made it. So pretty much it's like a Borderlands Halo. Come on, go. Find a weapon, blah 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 for details. I'm playing on Xbox One, by the way. If you guys were curious. The talk. Just let me go. The gun's right there, you can see it. You would never know. Come on, robot. Come on, robot. Open the door. They're coming for us. Run! Wink. In my opinion, this beginning gun, like, the sights are just so nice on it. Watch for motion on the tracker. Didn't mean to do that. Also, you may want to do a lot of... I don't even remember if you can YY on this. Well, that was a fail. That's what I'm trying to do. As if I didn't know. Well, I'm not used to little TVs, so it's a little hard for me to aim. Pretty sure I got a sniper right here. Woo! Why crouch when you don't need to? Sprint reloading is a very good tactic in this. At least in my opinion. And also, I think the single shot stuff is like, I guess it's strong, but I don't think it's as good. And the pulse stuff I don't like as much either. I think overall the best ones that do the best are probably the fully automatic. At least in my opinion. I mean, it's whatever you truly desire. I look like a person in a trailer, like moving so slow, even though I've already seen all this. Can't jump that high.
Fallen ships this close to the surface. Move.
Oh my god, it's shaking so bad. Come on, pop your head out. If that would have hit one of them. I wonder if you can get collaterals. Well, out of ammo for that. Boom. All right, upgrade.
I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here.
I like the grenade for this character because it's like a fire grenade. But, overall, the Warlocks is the best grenade.
There's a ship. Clear it out.
Yeah, I don't have that. These guys are annoying. Come on. Duh. Oh shit. Come here. Yeah.
Alright. Let me see if I can get us out of here.
Shh. Shh. I look very bland. Will it fly?
I can make it work.
Will it fly?
Oh. He just tries to start it up and it just explodes. How the hell are we supposed to get it out of there? I don't even remember this mission. Well, I guess there's not even a roof on this building. We can take him. See? I still wanted to fight. But he took me away. Forearms, bitch. I wonder who that is. Double jump is so good. I know the Warlock has the glide, and that sucks ass. I don't know anybody that wants to do that. Like, I absolutely hate it. The glide sucks. At least in my opinion. Now, the double jump is way better. Achievement unlocked. I'm gonna at least try to get 500 gamer score for this game. That's what I've been trying to do on all Xbox One games. I have not been successful so far. I'm kind of stuck on a Forza 5. I like how I just flew right through the storm. I like how whenever you're here, it takes off your helmet. Oh. Whenever I get into it, I'll show you the city view, and I think it looks sick. New Grimoire card acquired. Visit Bungie dot blah 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 blah. I'll say probably after the second episode, we'll try online. I like the online, but if you're not playing with a friend, it's pretty much pointless. Alright, here. I'm making this very cinematic. But look at the planet right here. I think that looks sick. Why, hello. Oh. Also, where is it? If I can find it. Yeah, there it is. This pink ball. If you're ever waiting for people, like if you're playing with friends or whatever, this pink ball is your savior. This thing is awesome. It's like it's filled with helium, but not enough to sustain it from falling. Whoa! I was just standing on it. Okay. You could probably find some sick glitches with this. I don't know what, but I'm sure you can. Oh, sweet. I don't remember how to change it, but... Signs of the Elder, uncommon. Compare. Yeah, I'm gonna wear that one. So that one's for the beta, so that's pretty cool. Also, I'll show you, like, the druggy room of this game. And also, see how I'm, like, going to this person as my person? Like, if you were the Titan, you'd go to him. If you were the Warlock, you'd go to them. So it's all different. I want a cape so bad. Like, people got it in a... whatever it is, the beta for just being a badass online or just playing a shit ton of it or having an entire team of people. But if you got that up all the way, you got a badass cape and it looked awesome. I need a scout rifle for right now. Because we can buy something else later. Alright, ship wreck. Report to the shipwreck. Check on your ship. Not only if we snipe somebody.
Take this for your journey begins here.
Alright, down here is where all the druggies hang out at. Alright, you see it now? Then when you come down here, poof, just smoked out. Like, all the druggies come here. Alright, let's go to orbit. We're gonna do one mission and then I'll end the video there. Alright. I guess this is the only one we can do. Level 2
Storm.
Level 3 hard. Ooh. Level 3. Oh. Alright. Go! 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 Oh my god. Alright, well, let's go. That's one thing I hated about the beta, and I guess it's going to be this way here. It takes so long to load. So I guess for now, if I'm not telling you something or speaking to you about something, then I'm just going to skip the dialogue. Or not skip the dialogue. I'm going to skip the loading time. Because it takes forever, in my opinion. Hey, you bastard. Only 13 bullets in a clip. I guess I have to have some balancing for online. Did you just throw an electric knife at me? I'm not sure. Come on. I didn't know sprinting would cancel it. Oh, I canceled it to do that. I feel so useless right now. It's like target practice on stuff. Shoot him in the head. Damn it. Come out, you hiding bitch. What the hell? I find it pointless to stab a robot, but it takes them out. Are you kidding me? Okay. I'm not gonna press anything until he's out of my body. Fuck. Two seven is near. Oh, what the hell? And if I get a good gameplays on multiplayer, I may like make montages of sniping, but that'll be it. I don't know, some type of feeds. I just think it'd be cool. You were level 6. What the hell are you doing here?
Scanning for the warp drive.
Hello. I barely, or I almost missed that. Can I go through the door? Oh my gosh, I wish I could shoot this faster. Wow, I suck. Take it to the face. Oh, no scuffle in the face. Don't want to die the first episode. Yep, that's it. Woo!
You just killed an Arcanist, and we got a work drop. This could cripple the Fallen.
Alright, well. I guess I'm gonna end this episode here. Woo! That'll be the first part of my Destiny of this gameplay. Of the game of Destiny. But I'll see you guys later. Subscribe if you want to see more Destiny, because there'll be a lot more to come. And leave a like if you did. And we almost got double jump. But see you guys later.